going on with family and friends. It's kind of disappointing from my college, right? But how does it feel when you actually meet a celebrity in front of you face to face and you usually see them on the screen? Today we have with us a very dynamic, a very good looking, with a very bold and beautiful personality, Miss Neha Dhupia. She is a role model for millions, a fashion icon for the girls. Her elegance defines femininity, her style defines fashion. Her elegance that drops jaw down. It's a great honor to have you here with us, ma'am. I welcome our managing director, Alka Sivana, our dean, Mr. Binoy, our respected faculty members, and my dear friends this evening. I am Kalipriya Gupta, a student of the Interior Department. I am the president of the Student Council of the Neighborhood here, and it is an honor to be here. But yes, this moment will be remembered by me throughout my life, and trust me, I genuinely enjoy it.
Designers like Sabyasachi Mukherjee, Anita Dongre, Abhishek Datta, actors like Tanushri Datta, Pooja Bhatt, and now our very own Miss Neha Dhupia and Mr. Rajat Kapoor. Please put a hand up. I would like to introduce
and inspire them, and we know you more as a model, you know, as a fashion icon, you know. Rajat, please join me.
Well, firstly, good afternoon to all of you, and I have to say that it's an absolute pleasure to be here amongst all your wonderful students. Well, if you're talking about fashion, I think I'm at the right place right now because I've heard so much and read so much about the Institute already, and I've seen your sketches all over the walls, and I've seen all the work that all of you have been putting in. I have to say it's absolutely brilliant. It's really nice to know that, not to say Jaipur is a small city, but it is a city that's coming up in a really big way, and all of you are contributing because you're taking fashion forward and you're taking it for another.
I don't know anything about fashion. I'm here because I come from this Neha Dhupia. It's very nice for me to go to any where young people like you are trying to learn something, trying to be good at something. And what I see is a lot of passion, a lot of dreams. You know, the chances are that some of you will make it big. And I think it's very important to dream big. And if you dream big and you have perseverance, probably you make it big. Besides that, yes, I've been Asgari Obama, so please go and watch it. I'm sure you will. If you like it, get out.
Can I have the memento and the gift, right? Neha, a small token of the memento that we have for you. And can I have the gift? This is the top here. We have a specialized enamel piece for you.
Wow.
Yeah. It's something that you can dine on.
Oh, well, yeah. I'm going to treasure this for the rest of my life. Thank you.
Sir, the circle is up to 11.
Whoa. Remarks?
Thank you, Aarti.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Pleasure meeting you.
All good.